Hello everybody. I would like to come back to you with a little bit of an update. Since we posted our first Coventya video message in January 2016, which by the way you can still find on YouTube, but it's just the Coventya story that continues, and I think it deserves a little bit of an update from time to time. I think the last 2 years have been very eventful for us on a technology level, on a country level, on things we have done to improve ourselves. And product-wise, you will see that a lot of things have happened in our protective area with our new generations of zinc nickel plating, the Cobalt-3 passivates that go with it. So it has been a tremendous effort. The world has moved to more of what I call the no chemistry. No nickel, no cadmium, no boron, etc. And that is where we think we still are in the front run level of this industry. We have issued to the market a new process range called AURALLOY SHIELD that provides the luxury industry with a tremendously performing system without a nickel. The REACH legislation has tried to put an initial end to the Chrome 6, which has achieved the first level. I think we and others have made a tremendous progress in getting solutions with Chrome 6. So it's time to develop them, to make them ready for the market and introduce them. Another thing that has happened at Coventya, we bought a great company in Turkey in spring this year. It's a specialist in aluminum finishing, and it's world class in its facility and its technology. We believe that light metals will play a very important role in the future for electromobility because it needs low weight in cars. And that has been a first step for us. We are rolling this out worldwide. We will add more resources to it. So that's for today. Please come and see us on a regular basis. There will always be plentiful of news. Thank you very much.